What's going on YouTube? Back again, another one. Billy Ocean, You Gotta Find Love. And like I say, I just like to keep stuff simple. And once I do that, I just, you know, build off of that, you know, and add more stuff to it. But first I gotta find the foundation and build off that foundation a little more. And that's just me, that's just the way I am. I mean, you know, you got a lot of guys that can really wail on, you know, on a guitar, and that's because that's their profession. This is not my profession. This is what I do as a hobby and play in church and something I enjoy doing. And, you know, help others along the way also. So keeping it simple, straightforward, you know, not going really into details and stuff like that. But, you know, so they can get a better understanding and I can explain it much better also. So, song is We Gotta Find Love by Billy Ocean. It's in the key of F sharp. And like I said, I'm not really that good with computers and stuff, but you know, the major scale. And most of the chords in songs are bass, also major scale. So, you know, then the progression is there. Then you have one change, well, maybe two changes. But the change in the first one and the second one is the same thing. So the chord progression, you know, in the first bar is pretty much played throughout the whole song. There's maybe like one little solo guitar lick in there. But other than that, that first progression, you see, is pretty much played throughout the whole song. So I'm gonna play it with the song, and that way you can see what I'm talking about and get a feel for it and whatnot. So here we go. Change in there, going from the 6 to the 3 in E flat minor, and then he's doing the B minor. E flat minor, which is the 6, and B flat minor, which is the 3. Play on that, then when he's coming out, he's going to the A flat, then he's going back to the F sharp, and then back on the top and whatnot. So, cool, let's go a little further. Until it takes the threshold of freedom. much the whole song, except, you know, they got one little guitar solo in there, and something like that, but let's play it. The change is coming round the way it ought to be. Listen for the answer. Believe me when I say that it's not impossible. Can wait another day. Keeping it simple. I mean, you can spice it up any way you want and any way, you know, you feel like. But like I say, you know, maybe somebody wants trying to learn this, but I just, you know, explained it the best way I could, the way I had learned it, you know. So, you know, and the only thing that Lick was, I think he was hanging out on the beach, man. So, all that is different inversion of the C sharp, you know. Just walk up. 9, 11, 13, 13. So, you know, something like that. Just kind of feel it and see where he's going with it and just have fun with it and enjoy, and thanks for watching.